We tested 4 brands of chocolate cake mixes in our review lab. Our winner is the softest, tastiest and easiest to make. Let's find out which brand it is. A 285 gram pack of Pillsbury Rich Choco Oven Cake Mix is priced at Rs. 165. The choco cake mix is eggless, but the instructions on the back mention the addition of eggs. You can make approximately 10 cake slices of medium thickness. The eggless chocolate cake mix by Wingreen's Farms from their Impatient Baker segment has the most chic-looking packaging. A 300-gram pack is priced at Rs. 229. The cake mix can be used to make approximately 10 cake slices. Betty Crocker Choco Fudge Cake Mix is a 475-gram pack priced at Rs. 310. One cake mix box produces 2 cakes of 9 inches each. You can make approximately 25 thick cake squares from the whole cake mix. Dr. Oetker Fun Foods Chocolate Bake Mix is a 250-gram pack priced at Rs. 125. It can be used to make 12 medium thickness cake slices. We followed the exact same instructions mentioned on every pack. Each cake mix requires preheating the oven between 170 to 180 degrees. For the eggless version, empty the contents of the pack in a bowl and add oil and water. For the egg version, beat the eggs in a bowl and then add the mix and oil to it. Next, pour oil in a pan or a tray and grease it well. Then pour the batter till 3/4 height. Then bake it in a preheated oven for the minutes specified on each pack. Let the cake cool for some minutes and then take it out from the pan. Pillsbury Rich Choco Oven Cake Mix turned out to be mystery top pick because it is a fine lump-free powder with a light chocolate color. The whole process of baking this was very convenient. The baking was done in 35 minutes and a perfect cake was ready in less than 60 minutes. It has the softest and most airy texture. For the Wingreen's Farms Eggless Chocolate Cake Mix, the rich chocolate aroma, flavor and the texture work for us. We love the spongy, soft and airy cake. The interplay of a crisp crust on top and the soft sponge is excellent. This was absolutely fuss-free to make and came closest to a homemade chocolate cake. To know more about cake mixes, head over to mystery.com and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.